Today, I would like to introduce the way to enjoy Japanese traditional public baths called Sento.
We are here at Ginza U in Ginza, Tokyo. It is one of the few Sento located here in the central region of Tokyo and has been here for over 30 years. Let's go inside and have a look.
Shampoo, soap, and a towel. This is the basic set to bring with you when going to a Sento. It is better to take them along with you since the Sento will usually not supply them for you. I guarantee you, you will look like a regular Japanese person if you have them in a small container and shuffle your feet in slippers as you enter the Sento. First, just like most Japanese houses, you need to take off your shoes when you enter. But just don't leave your shoes in the entrance. Put them in the locker provided for you. It is safe since you can lock it. The ladies' bath is to the observer's right, and the men's is on the left. So which one will you choose?